on the Wii Party and see, guys, what am I doing? On five of these modes. We're not gonna choose easy mode. It's called me expert or master. We're gonna start with expert. We're gonna do expert the whole time, actually. Some of them being harder than others. Pearl Thunder. Seriously, David? Why would you do that to me, man? Are you kidding me right now? Ah! Or jellyfish in that case. Oh. What should this be? I wasn't paying attention. To score in that case, I thought I won, but I was wrong. I thought I won, but instead, but much in this game, I guess he put me in my place. And that made, which made me feel, and well, that made me feel cheated for sure. I'll be honest with you. And any of these though, let me see these. Oh, come on. I got only a 6? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, really? Now David gets 2 on that too. He gets all like in like 3 dice in total. In extra dice. In score. So the fact that we can't imagine numbers. And, oh, David, he's one now. So we have to hide it. So a lot of things that we have. We're gonna try to hide it as a team. So here we go. Hide the cherries. Ah! Oh my god. Ah! Oh no. Oh god. When the fur comes flying faster! Oh god. who knows if it can be hard to try to keep track of all that. He's locked in at 14. I don't know if they're 14 or not. Easy to say we probably didn't do a very good job of hanging all the flying fruit. In this case though. Because now David gets... Was able to actually go forwards. And I hope you know what I mean by that. Extra spaces, of course. Smell snap. Oh. So. Actually, how many did I get? Oh. I'm on 4. Seriously? In any case, though. Oh, David. Channel sign for him. Did he make it? Nope, he didn't. Of course not. I see, guys. I was taking a quick coffee break. So for that reason, one of my days focus constantly rolling. Round number three. Zombies. Zombies, don't let them tell you, or you'll turn into one on the bright side. Gah! Oh no! Oh, get away, zombies, get away! Gah! Oh. Two of them were trapped, but can they trap David, or will they end up having to trap me? Oh God! They're going in different directions! But guess what, David is probably cornered! And he wasn't, and of course he had nowhere to go. If you're cornered, you have basically trapped with nowhere to go in that case, though. And, oh, challenge song. Go on. Yes! Alright, we are clear. Yes. And, oh, one versus rival. So if I win this, oh my word, oh, I'm peaking now. So this one, it can be tough, but since I'm playing alone, I don't have to actually throw my head away if I don't want to. As playing with others, I would be forced to probably like cover my eyes. Oh! Wait, is there someone in here? Oh! Double whammy, baby! What? No, that's just wrong. Okay, anyone hiding behind the statue? Can you see us? Definitely easy. About my drawing. Turns out she was in the boat. Like, I was cheated on that one. About my drawing. Although she's a. In terms of that's the favorite expert series on the original. For me. Although I actually. I consider her as the favorite. I don't know if I should have seen that one coming, for sure, to be honest. Oh, one versus one versus a pen. Well, my drawing is her going against everybody else. About Smash Bash, so we have that. Oh no. Oh no. Ah! I'm stuck. Oh god. Oh man. Oh! Jesus, that was close. Oh my word. Don't drop me in the screen, you're like a... You drop me in the screen, you're like... You're making it dangerous. If you trap me in this haze, though. No.